gigantic Thanos. To defeat him, they would have to reassemble. Talia and the gasping evil had narrowly escaped Thanos, but it was only a matter of time before the latter would track them down. It was therefore imperative that they reassemble the Gauntlet of Finitude in order to be able to face Thanos. By a stroke of luck, three of the stones appeared to be nearby.
Three stones, because all good things come in threes. How subtle. But fine with me. Then we'll have this chapter behind us in no time. Shouldn't be a problem.
But fate sometimes plays its little games, so it was not surprising that another party was also looking for the stones.
Oi! Get a move on, lads! Get the drill ready! We need to find those stones before the Dark Elf Wench shows up!
Her again? I thought we took care of her about 10 levels ago. But hey, kicking some of those damn dwarves in the butt every now and then is refreshing too.
It was doubtful how successful the dwarves' digging would be, but there was no question that the drill would cause havoc in the dungeon. It would very likely wake up unwelcome critters sleeping in the underground. But the walkthrough studying evil's real target were the three stones of Finitude. These had to be captured before the dwarves managed to do so.
Okay, all right, I can work that all in. And by that, I mean I'll put the little snots and the creatures to work. Get a move on, you lazy bums!
A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. a few manivores have appeared. Talia had discovered a dwarven stronghold. If this were to be destroyed, it would greatly weaken the heroes in the area. In addition, the stone was also very close by.
Oh, cheers to ye for finding me my favorite pub! But now, ye can just run off and die. That'd be best for all concerned.
Oh, to hell with that. Go on, creatures, trash the pub. Water their beer and pull their beards out by the roots.
Your little snots have dug into a spider nest. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon.
That infernal noise, and why are the walls shaking? Oh, right, that giant drill thingy. I knew there was something. Oh, that's disgusting.
Hoi! That thing packs quite a punch. Not bad. We should be able to find those stones right quickly with that. And maybe we'll find a heart of the mountain, some mithril, or something like that in the process.
Underground. Yuck. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground critters had dug their way into the dungeon. Defend the dungeon hut.
Destroyed. Damn video game logic. I guess that means I have to continue to expect annoying attacks from stupid critters.
Talia had caught on. As long as the Finitude drill was in operation, start
off. Oi! What is it now? That stupid thing shut down? It just got a little warm. All right, lads, turn on the damn water pumps to cool it down.
This prototype has its teething problems. Nothing unusual there. It would take a while before it was operational again. The press for time evil would probably know how to put this brake to good use. However, a drill of this size had to be cooled in order to function continuously. A couple of nearby pumps seemed to be looking after that. If something were to happen to one of these pumps, it would certainly put the drill out of action for a while.
Oi! That's why we have to make sure that nothing happens to the ice cube machines. Look after it, lads!
As if a few rusty bearded guns could stop me.
Forward, creatures! Weapons at the ready! Knock down dwarves and put those cooling pumps on us!
Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Your gold vein is nearly exhausted.
Oh, the pitter-patter of that dark elf bitch and her creepy crawlies in the underground is getting on my nerves. Lads, crush the wench and her mob.
Your little snots have completely mined out a gold vein. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Your enemies are in the dungeon.
Pointers! Just so you know, anyone as gets defeated gets no beer tonight!
Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. I'll bells of gold began to jingle from the vibrations as the Finitude drill went back to work. Are collecting their pay. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. In the dungeon. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. Your army has just decreased in size due to death. The Finitude drill had to be shut down. The dungeon walls stopped shaking. You have lost a creature forever. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. You have discovered an artifact. The bonus-grabbing evil had stored an artifact in order to unleash its powers. Tenors have appeared in your dungeon. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. A gold vein has been mined out. Enemies have entered the dungeon. A number of nuns from the Order of Holy Rollers from the Broker's Hell were canvassing the area in search of donations. If the miserly evil had its way, that begging would soon come to an unpleasant end.
Ahoy, that! Watch this! Are you just going to let yourself be slapped around there? Put some effort into it! More oomph, and off you go!
Evil is unstoppable!
A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Once again, the drill began its work, filling the dungeon with unpleasant vibrations. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. Critters, spooked by the drill, burrowed through the underground. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. payday. A new area in the dungeon. The Finitude drill had to be shut down due to overheating. Lost a creature forever. A Chell Dash Eats delivery service whizzed across the map. Intercepting this would generate both evilness and some very hungry heroes. A gold vein has been mined out.
your dwarves are dying off pretty quickly.
Oi! Leave off with the daft quips. Once I get my hands on you, you won't be so cheeky no more. For sure, because I'm gonna wring your scrawny neck.
Pictures fell from the walls as the underground began to shake. The Finitude drill was back on the job. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. Amazing coincidence, the humanitarian community of altruists' collection was passing very close by the dungeon. Stopping it would generate quite a bit of evilness. Defend the dungeon hunt. The Finitude drill overheated too much and shut down. We'll be right back. was on its way to repair and rebuild the destroyed Hera structures. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Death is not the end.
Of gold began to jingle from the vibrations as the Finitude drill went back.
Why not? Just so you know, anyone that gets defeated gets no beer tonight.
Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. through the underground and destroyed walls in the dungeon.
It's payday.
Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. A construction crew set out to restore the shattered hero buildings. Finitude drill had to be shut down due to overheating.
For your boozing, you dim-witted little old maid, the best you're gonna get now is the leftover hot dog water.
Thank you. demonic portal is under attack.
Oi! Wouldn't it be lovely to work with professionals just once? Off you go, lads! And send that dark elf bitch and her rubble back to... Whatever! As long as you finally finish them off!
It's payday.
The construction crew said the Finitude drill once again started to shake up the underground.
Those dwarves seem pretty rusty to me. Pathetic.
Wait, never! Come on, lads! I want to see some real dwarves at work here. Smack that cut-chewing wee cow right in the gob!
Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. Critters, spooked by the drill, burrowed through the underground. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. Evil had found the first stone of Finitude.
Excellent. Are we done here then? That was it, right?
Oi! Give me that back. It doesn't belong to you. And neither do the other two still lying around here.
To hell with that.
Oh, wait. Two more. Oops. I guess I didn't really pay attention to the narrator's lulling voice. But no problem. I'll grab them too before that stupid dwarf has something to say about it.
Thank you. Finitude drill overheated too much and shut down. Payday. Now it would take much longer before the drill was ready for use again. The self-satisfied evil patted itself on its imaginary shoulder. Talia and the researching evil had found another entrance to the underground. Where this one might lead... You've dug into a spider room. Construction crew set out to rebuild the destroyed hero buildings. Enemies are in the dungeon. Found another stone of finitude, and they have two. Another stone should be found around here somewhere.
And that's number two. Hey, Brynhild, are you even trying to get one of the stones too, or are you just lying under the table drunk again?
Oh, when I get my hands on you, I'm gonna wring your neck. The last stone is mine, just like the other two you stole from me.
You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. have discovered an artifact. Payday. An artifact had been stored and was now manifesting its powers. A construction crew set out to rebuild the destroyed hero buildings. Once again, the drill began its work, filling the dungeon with unpleasant vibrations. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon.
destroying critters are burrowing through the underground. Yuck.
Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon. More critters dug through the underground and destroyed walls in the dungeon. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Demonic portal is under attack. The Finitude drill had to be shut down. The dungeon walls stopped shaking. Your gold vein is nearly exhausted. A creature forever. Thank you.
up in flames so beautifully. Those fires, those explosions.
Ho-ho, you're gonna pay for that, girlie. I'm going to rip every last hair from your noggin.
It's payday.
Behind your backs! One! Stop that vermin! We only have one damn pump left! If that goes down the drain too, then it's line up and blow real hard!
A gold vein has been mined out.
Dwarves are dying off pretty quickly.
Oi! Leave off with the daft quips. Once I get my hands on you, you won't be so cheeky no more. For sure, because I'm gonna wring your scrawny neck.
It all went up in flames so beautifully. Those fires, those explosions.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that, girlie. I'm going to rip every last hair from your noggin.
The dungeon heart is being attacked.
Oi! Wouldn't it be lovely to work with professionals just once? Off you go, lads, and send that dark elf bitch and her rebel back to... whatever, as long as you finally finish them off.
Thank you.
shipment of Boy Scout cookies rumbled down the main road. That sounded a lot like...
Hey, Brynhild! Looks to me like your dwarves are dying off pretty quickly.
Oi! Leave off with the dark quips. Once I get my hands on you, you won't be so cheeky no more. For sure. Because I'm gonna wring your scrawny neck.
It's payday.
Your enemies are in the dungeon. Pictures fell from the walls as the underground began to shake. The Finitude drill was back on. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground critters had dug their way into the dungeon. Disturbed by the dwarves' constant drilling, a few of the underground's critters had dug their way into the dungeon.
I knew it. That damn drill really did spook something, and now whatever it is digging its way through the underground. That was all of those damn pumps then. Hopefully, it will be a very long time before the damn drill starts up again. Forward, creatures! Time to seize the stones.
Oi, lads! I warned ya! From now on, you're going to be blowing to cool the thing down!
Your demonic portal is under attack. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. The Finitude drill overheated too much and shut down. The tax collector drove down the road in his cart. Could destroying him really generate evilness? Dug into a spider room. Snots have dug into a spider nest. You've dug into a spider room. I discovered a third stone of finitude.
Ha! I finally found all of the dragon stones of finitude! So now, I've got it! With all this searching, you kind of lose track of the big picture.
Oi! Those are my stones, lass! I need them to support Thanos! Give them to me!
Like hell. They're all mine. Now, I'm going to get the others too, and you're going to look stupid as hell. Meanwhile, you just keep playing with your stupid nose picker or whatever that thing is supposed to be.
With these uplifting words, Talia made a hasty exit in search of the next stone of finitude. Doom Hill. Talia.